The ongoing construction of the National Police Service Referral Hospital in Nairobi is almost complete. The construction of the hospital was commissioned on 29 November 2021 by President Uhuru Kenyatta, and on completion, it will provide specialized treatment including professional counseling, trauma healing, and psychosocial support to police officers. The hospital is situated next to Kenyatta National Hospital in Bagathi. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, or share.